Investigation, Lena.
That mother, the family, this neighborhood has certainly seen too many shootings. And last night, it was Tabitha Jamison. She just turned 21 years old. She was about to start a new job next week. She was sitting in her car right in front of her house with her cousin.